हेलो एवरीबॉडी, आई होप फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल सब घर पर है और सब सेफ है इन दिस पीरियड। एंड आई नो दिस पीरियड इज नॉट इजी फॉर एवरीवन, सबको कुछ ना कुछ तकलीफ है, बट एवरी क्लाउड हैज अ सिल्वर लाइनिंग। तो इस लॉकडाउन में वो सिल्वर लाइनिंग क्या है? टाइम। ये जो टाइम हमें मिला है हमने कभी इमेजिन भी नहीं किया था, बट ये टाइम यूजफुल तभी होगा जब हम इसका पूरा फायदा उठाएंगे। How do we productively use this time? So we as young students can use this time by preparing for our future. So what is GeoLife Youth Club? This is the CSR app of GeoLife that works towards the welfare of the kids of age group of 14 to 20 years. As we all know, this is a very, very crucial age for our future. So keeping this in mind, we are trying to help kids by providing them with the right guidance that will help them solve their doubts and queries about their careers. Hum log hamesha sunte aaye hai na ki we should give back to the society. So according to me, this is the best way of giving back to the society by preparing the youth for the country. So moving ahead, this is our team. This is the advisory board of the youth club. Mr. Vinod Lahoti, who is the founder of GeoLife Foundation Trust. Nidhi Lahoti, that is me. I am the founder of GeoLife Youth Club. Mr. Arun Chitlangya, Behavioral Learning Facilitator, which you can see, he made us play a lot of games, no? And then we have Mrs. Sheetal Soni, who is the Executive Communicator. And these are our mentors. We have so many mentors in all the respective fields. Like for entrepreneurship, we have for diet and health, we have for IIT, for dentist, for law, for MBBS, for engineering, aeronautics, finance, hotel management, architecture, soft skills, dance, banking and placement, IT security, equity and banking, CA, engineering, and we have psychology. And we also have an international mentor from South Korea who wants to pursue it in higher education. So we have a huge team. We also have some team from the army, but we cannot disclose their details, and that is why their name is not mentioned here. So what are the advantages of joining the youth club? Basically, here we are trying to help you grow, evolve and adapt to the changing professional world. So how do we do that? First, by career counseling, jisme hum aapko bahut sare options ke bare mein batayenge. We will tell you about the various options available, some new fields which are not very popular right now, but they have a great scope. Then let's come to personality development. So we will help you work on certain skills which are very important in today's world, which will help you grow. The next is free of cost education guidance. So aapko apne respective fields mein jo doubts hai ya koi queries hai to hum usko solve karne ki puri koshish karenge. And the next is one-to-one mentoring. So we will try to support you in whatever way possible on a one-to-one basis. And the last is platform to exchange ideas. So we are connecting all like-minded people here to discuss ideas and to help each other grow. Like we did in the break room session, no? We discussed our dreams, our other things with each other. So that is like a platform of sharing ideas. So these series of sessions will focus on education guidance. So what is the need of education guidance in today's world? The biggest professional mistake that people make is choosing the wrong career itself. And why do people do that? It's because they don't have enough knowledge about other career options. And in today's world, there are so many options available, and most of which didn't even exist 10 years ago. 10 साल पहले जो options थे भी नहीं, आज इतने सारे हैं. So you need constant guidance for that. So let me share a small story with you, a real life story of Seema Chaudhary. So she was in the design field as an architect for 22 years. She made a career shift from architecture to technology, which is a huge shift, no? It took her some time to adjust to the new field, and later she realized that she was actually made for technology only. So now she is the director of Harbinger Systems, a software technology company based in Pune. So if she had got the proper guidance and she had explored her potential well, she could have chosen the right career from the start itself. Did you know that 93% Indian students are aware of only 7 career options? 93% Indian students को सिर्फ 7 career options के बारे में पता है। इसके बहुत सारे consequences हैं। सबसे बड़ा problem ये है कि competition बहुत बढ़ जाता है हर field में। और दूसरा problem ये है कि हमें नए professions के बारे में information नहीं है। We do not know about the different professions available. And how is this harmful? This is not good for the development of our country. We need to make India an all-rounder country. And for that, we need to advance in every field possible. And for that, we need to know the fields, no, first. So what is guidance? Guidance is an educational service designed to help students to make more effective use of school's training program. Hamare parents hame life mein har chote-chote step mein guide karte hai na. जैसे साइकिल चलाना सीखते हैं फिर कार चलाना सीखते हैं हम लोग तो हर स्टेप में वो हमें गाइड करते हैं बट करियर चॉइस तो सबसे बड़ा स्टेप है सबसे बड़ा डिसीजन है तो इसमें भी राइट गाइडेंस मिलना बहुत जरूरी है एंड दैट इज व्हाई वी हैव कम अप विद दिस एजुकेशनल प्रोग्राम सो हाउ डज गाइडेंस हेल्प सिलेक्शन ऑफ सुटेबल कोर्सेज एंड सब्जेक्ट्स देयर इज अ वास्ट स्पेक्ट्रम ऑफ सब्जेक्ट्स एंड कोर्सेज अवेलेबल टुडे And we will help you select the right one, which is best for you. Better choice of preferable vocations and occupations. कोई particular course करके आपके पास कौन से options available है, we will let you know about that. Like for example, I am a BSc biotechnology student. I can be a scientist, I can be a farmer, I can be an entrepreneur, I can even be a blogger. Isn't that amazing? So I need to explore and see what fits me the best. Preparation for a better future. See, if you have the right knowledge about your profession, about your career, so your future will be secure. And the next is proper placement in the world of works. If you have the right guidance, you have the right skills and the right knowledge. And if you have all of this, then your professional worth becomes very high. So if you know your worth, you know where you stand. And the last, improvement of regular study habits. So this is where we will start. We will tell you how and when you should study, what are the useful study tips, and how you can prepare better for your exams. So why is educational guidance important, especially today? See, our generation is very different from our parents' generation. We need to know different things, different skills, different knowledge in order to grow. So let's look at some of the main reasons why we need educational guidance in today's world. The first is new fields taking over conventional fields. This is a dynamic world. When a new need arises, a new solution also arises. The needs of the professional world are constantly changing. Hamare parents ke generation mein we only used to have doctors who used to treat our body. In today's generation, we also have therapists, psychologists who treat our mind. Because mental illnesses have also increased. So जैसे needs बदलते हैं वैसे हमें भी बदलना जरूरी है Because change is the only constant. And this is why we need to learn about new career options and explore our potential. Like for example, in science, we have artificial intelligence, we have fashion technology, we have bioinformatics, systems biology, data science, statistics, food and agriculture, cyber security. In commerce, we have actuarial science, certified financial analyst, venture capitalist, agricultural economics, risk management. In arts, we have psychology, digital marketing, journalism and mass media, videography and filmmaking, blogging and many more. The second important point is importance of certain skills in each and every job and business. There are certain set of skills that every one of us needs to know. You, me, everybody. It is important for all of us to build them. And what are these skills? Presentation skills. Presentation making skills and also presenting skills. Both are important. Excel programming. Excel is a software that is used in every sector. So everybody needs to know it. Communication skills. It is important that you should know how to talk, with what confidence you should talk, because it will make you stand out. It will help you grow. And you also need to know certain languages depending upon where you stay. For example, Hindi, English in India, it's very important. And on top of that, you need to know your local languages as well. So what is the need to learn and adapt to this changing world? So what does this mean? कुछ साल पहले हमारे पास व्हाट्सएप नहीं था, तभी भी हमारा सारा काम चलता था, राइट? बट अभी व्हाट्सएप है एंड एवरीबडी यूजेस व्हाट्सएप, तो व्हाट्सएप के बिना हमारा काम अटक जाएगा, राइट? सो द स्पीड विथ विच दिस वर्ल्ड इज मूविंग टुवर्ड्स डिजिटलाइजेशन इज इनसेन. वी नीड टू कोप अप विद दिस पेस एंड कीप आवरसेल्व्स अपडेटेड. सर्टेन डिजिटल एप्लीकेशंस आर इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर अस टू नो. And these could be Google Forms, Zoom application, or any other social platform. It will make your life easy. We will have a different session for this topic. The next point is competitive environment. In India, we face competition in every field. Let's talk about engineering. So lakhs of people appear for the same exam, but only a few thousand get selected. No, same for medical and every other field. So it is important for us to explore the different options, different alternatives, and then come to a conclusion. So once we make the decision, then we need to work towards achieving it. Hence, we do not just need to sustain ourselves, we need to win. So don't limit your challenges, challenge your limits. And in order to live peacefully in this world, you need to work very hard. Ye to sab bolte hai na? But what is more important is that you work smartly as well. So when you see an opportunity, just grab it. Like we had in the break room, you had an opportunity to speak, no? So some of you grabbed it. It turned out to be good. Like that, jitna zyada aap seekhoge, utna zyada aage badhoge. So let me tell you a small story. There was a middle class boy from Delhi who lost his parents at a very young age. Akele Mumbai aa gaya. And imagine what? He ended up owning a 20,000 square feet, 100 crore worth sea-facing bungalow. He started his career with a serial 4G and his turning point was Dil Wale Dulhaniya Le Jayenge. Yes, none other than Shah Rukh Khan. And in his own words, wherever you start, think big. Jahan bhi aap start kar rahe ho, bada socho. So biggest achievers of all times have a few things in common. Their daily habits. Successful people don't just become successful overnight. They drop a few habits and they adopt a few other habits. So what are these habits? These are small things that make a big difference. For example, try one thing new each day. Roz kuch naya try karne ki koshish karo. Stay informed about what's trending. Jo apni duniya mein chal raha hai, you should be informed about that. Make punctuality a priority. This is a very important trait that you need to have. Exercise and meditate. Exercising and meditating make your body and mind stable, keeps you healthy. Read self-improvement books. Reading books that are self-improving are very important. They motivate you. Start each day with a positive attitude. Focus on nutrition. Kitne log ko junk food pasand hai? I think sabko pasand hai, but we need to limit that. We need to have more of healthy food. Make time for hobbies. किसी को डांस पसंद होगा, किसी को सिंगिंग पसंद होगा. So make time for these things also. These things light up your mood, keep you happy. Make to-do lists. Make a list of what you want to do in an entire day and keep ticking them off when you complete it. This will not only motivate you, this will make your work more organized. And the most important, whichever field you choose, work towards becoming the best in that field. One field that I want to talk about and which most of you have also mentioned is agriculture and food technology. So agriculture is a sector that will forever be in progress and stay in demand till the world exists. Let's talk about the current situation, the COVID-19 situation. So many industries have shut down, but agriculture industry is still going on because it is an essential and everybody needs food to eat, right? And there is immense scope in this field and continuous development and research is going on and on. It is making agriculture more modern. And the scope will only increase because the population is also increasing. We used to believe in conventional farming. For so many years, we have practiced conventional farming. It involves a lot of efforts, a lot of manual work. But now, as the technology is advancing, we have shifted to newer methods of agriculture. Like, for example, greenhouse farming. Greenhouse farming uses less space, is more sustainable, it has better disease control and many other benefits. Genetically modified crops. These crops have better nutritional quality, better yields, better disease control. For example, golden rice. Golden rice has better quantity of vitamin A. So this digital agriculture, this is the newest and the most emerging field in agriculture. There is a technology that will scan a small sector of the ground and it will tell you what that ground needs. For example, how much water it needs, what kind of nutrition it needs, and what kind of crops you need to grow on that land. So this works on a GPS system. There is another technology, a mobile phone application, in which you can click a photo of the plant and the application will identify what kind of disease the plant has. Then it will tell you how to cure that disease and how to stop that from happening again. Isn't this amazing, the technology? And the next, let's talk about urban farming. So urban farming is gaining a lot of importance in metro cities, like in Mumbai. These photos have been clicked in my house, and these have been clicked in Mumbai. So as you know, in metro cities, there is a lot of space constriction. Space ka bahut zyada issue hai. So we need to make the best of the little space that we have. As you can see in the third picture, this is one wall. This kind of technology is known as hydroponics, in which water is recycled, nutrients are recycled, a very little space is used, very little effort is used, and it has a great output. So this is very convenient, very sustainable, and a very healthy way to grow every kind of vegetable possible. So agriculture is the backbone of India, and it has the biggest contribution in Indian economy. So highest manpower is used in India. It is dependent on agriculture, and agriculture is self-sustained to a very good extent in India. We can work hard and develop it more and more and meet the demands of all society, all classes of society, and help the farmer to get better returns. But we not only need to make India self-dependent in agriculture, but in every field possible. For Atmanirbhar India, the first point is local ko vocal banao. As Modi ji mentioned in his speech, try to promote the local brands more and more. The next point is make in the country and make for the country. We need to manufacture all kinds of goods in the country at a very reasonable price and make it available for everybody. This is our dream. Third is become entrepreneurs in your respective fields. अपने आप को बिजनेसमैन बनाओ और जॉब प्रोवाइडिंग बनाओ सो दैट अनएम्प्लॉयमेंट इन द कंट्री रिड्यूसेस. एज आवर पीएम ऑलवेज सेज, देश का भविष्य हम युवा के हाथों में है. सो वी आर द फ्यूचर ऑफ दिस कंट्री एंड वी नीड टू मेक द बेस्ट ऑफ आवर पोटेंशियल एंड सर्व द कंट्री. जियोलाइफ यूथ क्लब विल सपोर्ट यू इन एवरी वे पॉसिबल टू अचीव दिस ड्रीम. Okay, so some of you have not been able to fill this Google form. So I will quickly run through the procedure of how to fill this Google form. So everybody has received this link on the GeoLife Youth Club group on WhatsApp. So you just have to click on this link and then this window will open. So you just have to fill it. I'll show you how. Fill your name, your mobile number, your residential address, your age, which standard you're studying in, in which field do you require educational guidance, like for example BSc biotechnology, what do you aspire to be, for example entrepreneur, and how do you want to contribute for our country and improve lives of poor and needy. So write your answer and then click on the submit button. It's that simple. Thank you. Jai Hind.